dance with me, throwing all the crowns. Baby, you ain't even gonna make a sound. This our playground, this our playground. Burn it down, burn it down, burn it down. I got my boys with me, throwing all the crowns. Baby, you ain't even gonna make a sound. This our playground, this our playground. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we are back on the Kenworth K100 by Cyrus the Virus. You've seen this truck on my last ATS stream. Today it is a Tuesday. I am not around because I'm gonna be doing some errands, but we are here in Durango, Mexico. We just picked up a load of silica, heading down to Villanueva. Load is going to be 41,000 pounds. That's going to be a straight drive through. But yeah, 244 miles to go. Nothing has changed beside the paint color, so that's that. Let's fire this baby up and let's get on our way, shall we? Alright. Oops. Made a little bump there. I wanted to do some exploring down here in Mexico, so that's what we're gonna be doing while we're down here. Let's get on the highway here, or at least some sort of a freeway. Go straight. Come on, guys. Let's get her moving.
So I hope everybody enjoyed that last ATS stream. That was fun. On that Sunday afternoon. Yesterday we did the House Flipper stream for the first time in over half a year, I think it was. Yeah, that was fun. But that project with that was a lot of work. Took us over an hour. So today, this is a pre-recorded video. You guys are seeing this on a Tuesday. I am out and about. So no stream for me. That's why you guys are gonna be getting a video instead. I will leave the link to the Winter Mod and to the Kenworth K100 by Cyrus the Virus down in the description for you guys to enjoy to your heart's content. Slow it down here. This guy's using double lanes. Split laning, motherfucker. Damn. Vincent. Something. Vincent something here. We're just coming up to passing a town. Yeah, we're good on fuel. Vincent Grow. We're gonna be continuing here. Oh, never mind. I thought I was not gonna be discovering that city, that little town there. Whoa. Crash offense, damn. Oh, fuck it, didn't give a shit. We are, I think, approaching Zacatecas. Windy roads. Alright, here comes the speed bump. Alright, we are in the region of Zacatecas here. The city that we're coming up to here. Give me a second, guys. Oh, Sombre. We're gonna stay to the left. Baby. Miles to go on our trip. So, the time that I'm actually recording this, earlier today, I believe, SCS was actually doing their own stream, talking about their 3-year anniversary, because for ATS, it just came out in 2 years ago. So, yeah. So the Lone Star is coming soon, and it looks like they're trying to release at least 2 DLCs a year. So yeah, that's fucking awesome. And we're gonna be getting the International Lone Star later this year. Not sure when. the exact date is. If I remember the post, I will link it down in the description, and you guys can take a look at it yourself. Man, the speed bumps here are nuts. This right here is a slow zone. So we're going to be taking a right here. I'm going to stay to the left. Continuing down here. If we took that right, we would have been ending up in Fresh Nilo, I think it was. I just want to say great job to everybody involved in creating the Mexican map. Keep up the great work, guys. It is phenomenal work. Per hour is the limit. Oh, the jigs sound so good. Damn, son. Under the hood, I forgot to say that we have a Caterpillar 600 horsepower, 18 speed transmission as always. But she just sounds so good when she purrs. Jailbreak sounds so good though. Love it. We are approaching Zacatecas. Here in Mexico. Staying to the right. And then we're taking this. Oh, I'm gonna be taking this to the south. I didn't hit anything. Damn, the roads are so freaking curvy. My god. Sorry guys, just not used to the road here. Oh, brake! Jesus. I ran into him and then nearly ran into the ambo. I don't know why we are in the fast lane. Hey guys, yeah, just heading into town to deliver some silica. What is this guy doing? That guy's hung in the fucking both lanes. The fuck's wrong with him? All right, we're coming up to Villanueva. Into the town we go. We got a 53-footer sliding tarp for coastal mining. Well, we're almost there. Just around the corner. I love that slow motion shot off the wheels just going over the speed bump there. Freaking amazing. Fucking asshole. One way to get yourself fucking killed. Oh, Jesus! Really, boss? Really? Oh, what? You're gonna tip right over? That was your fault, my boy. What are you doing? Fucking dumbass. Anyways, looks like our spot's gonna be in the back there, so that's good. Well, All right. Well, there it is. Let's unload. Alright guys, that's gonna do it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed a short run. But yeah, that's gonna do it. I will see you guys in the next video. But remember, if you guys do enjoy the video, smash the like button, make sure you subscribe to the channel, and I will see you guys in the next video or stream on Wednesday or Thursday. So anyways, keep on trucking guys, stay safe, and yeah, I will see you guys soon. Take care.